Who is going to win? Definitely, without a shadow of a doubt, the civilization that is based on morality, because it suits the nature of the human beings. We don't have time to discuss that in details. It suits the fitra. So this civilization will win. Let alone, I'm talking about it from a rule, a pure rational perspective, let alone that Allah Jalla Ala confirmed to us and he took upon himself to preserve this deen until the day of resurrection. Inna nahnu nazzalna dhikra wa inna lahu lahafidhun.